The reign of humans is over. Attack!
You'll never achieve victory through betrayal.
I'm more powerful than you can imagine.
Distressing news. Imperial archaeologists have discovered a petrified dark dragon. Empress Talis wants it brought to the Imperial Palace for a public exhibition. This dragon was very dangerous and responsible for many deaths. I'm worried that it might still pose a danger to the Empire. Please go to the Imperial Palace and assess the threat. We're counting on you.
Honored healer and hero of the Tar Empire, it's good to see you. I appreciate Dr. Klein's concern about our new dragon. The legend says that the last surviving dragon will plunge the Empire into darkness. I agree that it's best to take extra precautions and examine the petrified dragon further. Take this. The weather hasn't been pleasant in some time. It appears that Dr. Klein was right. This dragon is indeed a bigger threat than we had imagined. The door's sealed shut. Please, find a way to open it, and we'll go inside to find out what's happening.
The Imperial Fossil Hunters found a petrified dragon. That's a great discovery, but I won't enter the palace while it's there. I've never smelt a dragon before, but this one smells like it's alive. I'll tell you something interesting about the dragon if you give me more of those tasty dishes. Oh, yes. Oh. The dragon was found in a mysterious valley called Dark Demon's Gorge. It's a bleak place that is best left alone. My feline intuition tells me that this dragon is somehow connected to the Dark Demons. Give me more food, and I'll tell you why I'm so sure. Oh, yes. The demons were notorious for their desire to kill all humans. I fear that Empress Talis may be in danger. I couldn't bear it if something happened to her. She's the only one who knows how to properly care for my fur. Please, make sure she'll be fine. I'll stay here and take a nap.
Welcome to the Imperial Palace, honored healer. You may enter the palace, but beware. Evil lurks within.
The dragon shell is the only thing in the palace that has changed. It wasn't emitting such bright light before. This is strange. Please, examine it before something bad happens.
After centuries of imprisonment, I am free! The world may have forgotten the dragon's glorious power, but I will help them remember. I'll transform the people into an army of demons who will help me create a new race of dragons. Then we will eliminate the rest of the human race. And I'll start with the two of you! To be immune to my magical fire. No matter. Soon the rest of the Empire shall become demons.
The dragon must truly have powerful magic to do what he said. Honored healer, I'm certain you can identify the curse this dragon has cast on me. The darkness filling my body. Why didn't I listen to Dr. Klein? Please help me. Take this. It might help you.
Long ago, demons walked among us. Their only wish was to see the world suffer. Humans and dragons formed an alliance to defeat them and locked the demons in an underground prison for centuries. Refused to accept the alliance. He betrayed his clan and destroyed the ice layer that sealed the exit. Morel led the dragons and defeated the demonic uprising.
Healing me. Now, I must focus on saving the Empire. Honored healer, you're the only one who is immune to all magical diseases, and our only hope of defeating Gromos. He's weak. This may be your chance to stop him. The whole Empire is counting on you. Perhaps this item will be useful.
Demons kill people and spread disease without mercy. Their actions almost took the life of the Tarlis family's young heir. To defeat them, Emperor Lucius Tarlis enlisted the aid of the dragons. It was the first alliance between humans and dragons. Four mighty warrior dragons, but one betrayed his clan and joined the demons. The traitor was enclosed in an amber shell after the war was won. The other dragons lived long and honorable lives before dying of old age.
Brothers died defending these pitiful creatures. I'll break the Ice Layer and open the Dungeon of the Dark Demons again. With their help, I'll create a clan of Dark Dragons who will never collaborate with puny humans.
Honored healer, I'm Vanessa, the Tar Empire's weatherkeeper. Chromos is trying to turn me into a demon to gain access to my powers. The transformation has already begun. Chromos's magical fire will turn the entire empire into demons. A magical rain can put it out. Heal me, and I'll help you summon it. Leaving me in this condition. You must hurry. Gromos's flame is spreading. Here, this might help. you for healing me. Now I'll help you summon the magic rain. There's a mechanism in the tower that can control the weather. You can use it to summon the magic rain. The device was damaged when Gromos attacked the building. We need to repair it before we can use it. Take this. I'm sure you'll find a good use for it. To the Dragon Sanctuary in the southeast. This sacred place stores an artifact that may increase the dragon's incredible powers and might. Gromos could use the artifact to destroy the ice layer and transform many people into demons. Use my griffin. He'll get you there quickly.
Hello, healer. I am Witrid, Morel's human advisor. He granted me long life as a reward for my loyal and faithful service. I never imagined that my long life would end like this. As you can see, Dromos has already visited me. Please, release me from this unbearable suffering. If you...
Thank you. a dragon advisor. I received dragon scale. Use this to open the cache where the armor is kept. Good luck. I hope you foil Dromos's plans.
I have enough strength to break the Ice Layer. With the demon army at my side, I'll finally be able to plunge this empire and the whole of humanity into everlasting darkness! My revenge will be complete! You dare to set foot on sacred dragon lands? You'll pay for this desecration! Enjoy your encounter with these magical dragons. They're not burdened with intelligence. Their only instinct is to kill. Get him! Burn him alive!